kids in Rome for that fucking loudspeaker, man.
Jesus fucking killing
me. Julian, I was calling it out. I just met with President Halifax here. Oh my fuck.
Take a deep breath, man.
Well, keep your fucking mouth together. Hey, hold on. Calm down.
He makes an offer, boys. The president of Halifax Beer. He wants to put Freedom 35 right across the fucking country.
What the fuck are you talking about?
We gotta come up with 50 grand to make the first pass. Have fun with that one, man.
No, Julian, this is a good deal. This is a good, fair fucking deal. Look, I don't believe in cosmic fucking bullshit or fate or spirituality. God, any type of stuff. But think about it. We made a beer called Freedom 35, and now this is happening? I think something's at play here.
And again, it's $50,000. How are we just going to come up with $50,000, huh?
Well, that's really a technicality at this point, isn't it? Julian, if we work hard and use our brains, we can do this. What if we put up on those crowdfunding you see on the internet? People make money doing that crowdfunding. Come on, Julian. Come on, use your brains.
Listen,